is not even a factor. The second type of dreams are what we call succinct dreams. These are by far the most common types of dreams, happening far more frequently than emotion dreams. Succinct dreams are closer to one's direct dimension and further from the space-time barrier. These dreams are not far from the rouse experience outside of the subtle. However, the environments in these dreams are often warped in such a way that an awake sentient being would find strange if witnessed outside of the subconscious. Lastly, there are suitic dreams. Hundreds of subcategorical branches come from the suitic dreams. Three of the most known being lucid dreams, sleep paralysis, and the real world. The suitic dreams are highly interactive within the realm of reason. This is because the mind is fully awake during the suitic session. This can be a very beautiful experience or a very frightening one. This is the type of realm you're currently experiencing.
Thank you.